لا نحمد ونصلي على رسول الكريم أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم حضرات my respected brothers and sisters in Islam عليكم in Islam السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته what are you looking at the moment this piece of stone was found where the Ahle-bait after the martyrdom of Imam Hussein they were kept is place somewhere in Kufa where they were kept captive And this is the stone is from there. And look, when I have recently, please don't get me wrong, not long ago, the appearance of a name of the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as you can see in on two places. This is what I'm trying to say to you. My message is reading the through the park, Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. Even the stones are made of out of atoms, and atoms are always moving. And they, I mean, they must have a capability of listening to the sounds and they even recognize and through the park, as we are a Muslim, if we are a true believer in the Holy Prophet, why not we should be reading the through the park ourselves as well. Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, keep on reading, reciting through the park. Please pass this message on to other fellow Muslims so we can encourage people to read the Durood e Pak so we can spread the message of Islam. Be kind, be nice, and try to follow every sunnah of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam as much as you can. Jazakallah khair. Remember me and my family in your dua, as I remember all of you in my